Don Drysdale teamed with Sandy Koufax during the 1960s to form one of the most dominating pitching duos in history. The ferocious hurler used brushback pitches and a sidearm fastball to intimidate batters and finished his National League career with 154 hit batsmen. Drysdale won 25 games and the Cy Young Award in 1962 and set a record with 58 2/3 consecutive scoreless innings in 1968. In 1965, the all-around athlete was the Dodgers' only 300 hitter and finished the season with 7 home runs. Drysdale was elected to the Baseball Hall of Fame in 1984.